Okay, haha, cracking me up. They decided to do a decimal right here. So you want to grab your calculator. 5.4 times 3 is this one. 5.4 times negative 12 is that one. 3.2 times 2, 3.2 times 6. Then do those two together and these two together. You can do this by hand if you want to. Add 45.6 to both sides, divide by 22.6. And you come out with this. Now you could start cutting these in half if you didn't have a calculator. It wouldn't be a bad idea, but there's 55 and you should be okay on it. Just good problem for a calculator.